If it walks like a duck and quacks like a duck, it's probably a duck. In Ithaca, Martha Robertson has been voting against our Second Amendment rights and taken thousands from anti-gun extremists like Nancy Pelosi. But now that she's running for Congress, Martha Robertson is trying to camouflage her past and deceive sportsmen. So, if it votes like a gun-grabbing liberal but quacks like something else, it just might be Martha Robertson.